friends, this is Dr. Nikita Nanwani here, your educator, mentor and friend. And here's a quick mnemonic for the day. Tell me, inferior epigastric artery is a branch of which artery? Write it down in the comments, pause the video and then listen to the mnemonic and see whether you got this one right. So inferior epigastric, that is IE, inferior epigastric, just turn it around. It is a branch of EI, that is external iliac artery. It is not internal iliac or abdominal aorta. Remember, IE is a branch of EI, that is inferior epigastric is a branch of external iliac artery. Tell me in the comments, what is superior epigastric the branch of? From where is that coming? Thank you for watching this one. I'll come up with more such mnemonics in my upcoming videos. Do not forget to like and follow. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Take care and keep studying, keep revising and keep winning. Thank you.